think they have a chance of dropping whatever they're wearing, but the chance is pretty low. About as low as the chance of dropping the iron ingot or shovel.
Speaking of iron, I'm gonna get this iron before I go battle over there. Oh, two pieces?
Hey, how much iron have you found?
Well, right now I have 16 pieces of iron left.
It's not bad. A little slow, but iron is iron. Can't complain.
Bunch of angry zombies below here. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. There's a bunch of them. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There must be a spawner down there.
Oh, that'd be awesome. Maybe we can find a saddle. We can hook up some thingies.
They can't even touch me. There is. I see the green. There's a spawner. There you go. Run in.
That's kind of dangerous. You got torches? Light up the area. It'll cause them to spawn less frequently.
I'm taking hits because you got to do it. Aw, there's a baby one.
Don't die. Whatever you do. You have to dig a hole. Because you'll lose all that iron. And, of course, your life.
Chests.
Nice. You can destroy the spawner. Did you do that?
Yeah, well, that's what I did, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here comes a skeleton. My heart's about to back up. Beast, die.
Yeah, look, there's a spider.
Oh, yeah. We got three buckets. Got a saddle. Got some saddle iron for the horses, the golden apple.
Oh yeah, you found horse armor.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wheat.
I mean,
another saddle.
We're really gonna have to clear out some of this land if we want to get horses in here, but it's still pretty sweet. We can build like a little stable.
I have nowhere else to hold anything. Wow, there's a lot of lava down there. I'm coming home.
Yeah, you better be.
I'm gonna get out of here
before you get carried away.
Yeah.
Gotta get some more sand, maybe some glass beams. Maybe not. Oh, one thing we could do is expand using these little. Oh yeah, that'd be awesome. Expansion in mind. Mental note.
Where do you want to expand?
The house.
Why is it dark up there? Did I not come that way? Very dark. That's my torches.
How do I want to set the craft tools? I know how.
What am I going to throw away? The way I can.
You need a lot more wood.
Here's a...
There's all this jungle wood.
There we go.
That's one thing about making a house out of wood.
What?
It takes a lot of wood. That's what I kind of do. I kind of wing it as I go. Kind of like Corrales in his Let's Build series.
Corrales?
Yeah, pretty cool guy. Builder of sorts. designer with, he's an architect, like they say.
Torches all the way through.
One rule that you can try to follow is putting torches only on one side.
Yeah. You told me that once before.
It's usually on the right, but whatever. Either way it works, as long as you follow it all the time. Back some goodies.
I'm bringing back lots of goodies. I'll be there shortly.
I'm gonna make trapdoors. Got some more wood. Oh, we're almost out of wood. I don't think I have enough. Let's go grab some. Oh. What you doing, spider? I don't think so. Well, if you look for me on your little thing...
I know.
Ugh, it's wrong. It's so wrong. Also made the roof out of half slabs, that way mobs can't spawn up here even if there is no light.
What did you say, they made the roof out of half slabs so they can't spawn up there?
Yeah, because mobs cannot spawn on slabs. Neat little trick when you don't want to ruin the effect of lighting. Though, as soon as we do get some lightstone or glowstone, then we can light it up a little bit nicer.
Where the hell are we gonna go?
Really?
Did I pass everything?
I'm up and then I'm down and down and down. A little bit different, huh?
I'm depositing the goods in the put two saddles in.
I'm moving it. Wow, you brought home two saddles? Yeah. Hey, did you take a chest?
No.
I think you won't end up in your inventory here. Put it here next to this one. Yeah. On the other side, you do this.
You didn't say on the other side. You said put it next to this one.
Say it after me. Symmetry. Symmetry.
Say it after me. Clear instructions. Clear instructions. We're gonna start the game here.
There I go. So yeah, this is a nice little hobble. How much iron you get?
Cooking.
Oh yeah.
Both nice.
We'll grab a little bit and make a... Oh, and if you notice, the crafting table, if you can't notice, it's a part of the floor design now.
I see that.
So you can use it.
You got six crafting tables up in the same room.
Six? Oh yeah, extras. Made a few too many.
Well, here's force armor, horse armor, five pieces of wheat. What do you do with wheat? You gotta plant them, you throw them in the furnace and make bread, right?
Wheat you can make bread with. Oh look, it's snowing. And
I don't remember how to farm.
You plant the seeds. Yeah, we'll get into all that. We can make like a little farm down there. I don't know. Probably not an automated one. Well, maybe an automated one. Actually.
We've been recording about an hour now.
Yeah, I figured. I'm gonna see if I can go find some sheep, maybe.
Two redstone. Name tag.
Five mushrooms. Meh. Eat a sheep.
Oh, by the way, it is a flock of sheep.
Is it really?
Yes.
Okay.
Drink sacks.
Chicken, cow. Sometimes you have to be careful because if you kill all the mobs in an area, sometimes they don't come back. Sometimes, like, if you kill all the cows in an area or all the pigs, at times they won't respawn. They'll just be gone forever. So yeah, one series that we should maybe consider doing eventually would be, what's it called, Skyblock. Do a quick series on that. I know it's kind of overdone, but a lot of people like it. There's like no planes around here.
Seems like I brought more. You got some iron, didn't you?
I put it in the chest.
I want to make a pick, I think.
Yeah, we can make that chest kind of like a valuable chest, I guess. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, we can get some vines, too.
We can do a vine.
Like, we can get rid of those ladders and turn them into vines. Replace them with vines.